And welcome to my channel. My name is Sheppy and we're gonna play Horizon Zero Dawn. So we finished the City of the Sun in the last episode. Now our mission is make us loot the equipment stash. It's optional. Gonna do it. And the main thing, go to the room. But that's alright. Still play. Where is it? Oh. Okay. You wait here.
Right where I said it would be.
Hmm. Battle shots. Take that. Increase recoil. Rope cut. Wow.
Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn it.
Dave? Always important. Dave. Why?
But not the ancients buried in the port.
They're working together. No. Okay. I didn't expect that to happen. It was a fail. Let's leave him here. Corrupted song. Yeah. It is. Oh man. Die.
Watchers. Acting as guards. The eclipse and corruption. One happy family.
Don't do that, please. Ugh. Corruption. Coming. If that. Oh, go away. Why are they working together? No. Alone. Yes. Made it. Made it out. Huh? One off. Thank you.
An explosion.
Call him? Thank you. Okay. Everything's good. That. Want any metal shards that I can get. Okay. Investigate the explosion. Well, what was it? Best. Great. was that? What was the explosion? Oh.
Rotate turret! And fire! All weapons operating. Time to get it moving. And be quick about it.
Kill the cultures.
No gate dreaming.
Wow.
Another Deathbringer to fill out the ranks.
Weakness is fire. Weakness
has to
is
be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about.
Damage.
I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
Bought a new weapon yesterday. It's the ammo is very expensive. These arrows. Hit him.
Focus. It stopped working.
Already at half health. Wow.
I've disabled his focus.
Oh. I'll handle it. Seems blasting out. I wonder if those are weak points.
The Deathbringer was almost dead. That's a good thing. Who am I gonna kill first? These guys? Oh man.
Focus. It stopped working.
I've disabled his focus. The rest is up to you.
I'll handle it.
You're not.
Steam's blasting out. I wonder if those are weak ones. What shall I do? Oh no. Take him. Come on. Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. Fitting name. I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
Well, they're corrupted things, anyway. Aren't they corrupted?
Focus. Stop working.
I've disabled his focus. The rest is up to you.
I'll handle it. Steam's blasting out. I wonder if those are weak points.
Here we go. Away. Away. Yeah, they're corrupted. Why? Why? Oh, thank God. Wow, he's strong. Come on. Okay, who else? Wow. You're not, please? Oh, you're my cover. Okay, let's take, these arrows. Kill the rest of them. No. Yes. Headshot. Yes. Yes. Ooh, more loot. I like those. How many crates? Can I loot him? Ow. Ooh, I can. Wow. That's a lot. No! Okay, let me see if I can drop something. Patients. This is a up. Let's drop this. Okay, much better modification. Found up. Hey, now what? Gotcha, gotcha.
Did it. Those things pack a punch. All right.
Already did, didn't
the Eclipse officer.
Looted him?
Let's see what you have to say. What? What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
Stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures.
He's
scared. Just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower.
Inside the tower.
It's tight, but I can squeeze through.
For identiscan.
One of these again.
So annoying.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Ooh. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Hold back. Okay.
Dr. Selberg, you are 355,510 days out of the day for your meeting with Mr. Fairley. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000? That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
I didn't see that drop. What is over here? Nothing. Something in here. Something that hides from me. Where it came from. What's in here? Okay. Ed? Nothing. Okay. Got that room. We have to go anyway. Nothing. That, nothing. Oh, yeah. What a waste. Go that way. After we were in here. Why? Ooh. Supply crate. Take that. What's a supply crate?
A Deathbringer. Or a statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow are being solved today. With over 25,000 human employees based in nations and corporate holdings across the globe, Feral leads the world in every sector of self-sustaining, fully automated technology. From revolutionary consumer products close to home, like the Feral Focus, to the dynamic chariot line.
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your Focus. They'll help you understand.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Put the Ted Ferrells off. Why is that such a long run?
The air. There's no smell to it. Not even old death. Nothing natural.
What's here? Ooh. Secret? See you. Supply crate. Okay. Always good. Thing over here. It? Wow. Secret way? Just for supply crate.
Huh. Another cave in. But I could get through.
9 out of 52. Almost there. Wow. It scared me. That was so loud. I didn't fall. They thought.
I bet I can use that as a ramp to get back up.
Yeah.
Looks like I can climb here.
Yes, I see. Yes. Where now? What? Oh. Timing, of course. Great. How do I get that? I don't know. I don't know. Let's concentrate on the mission. Check out other rooms. Oh man, this looks scary. Please, no jump scares.
SP-5 Kopesh provides a one-size-fits-all solution to main battle force capability. Metamaterial construction delivers unmatched recoil dampening, allowing you to field any weapon package that conforms to your budget needs and conflict resolution profile. Patented biomass conversion systems allow extended emergency operations with minimal environmental impact.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
The FSP-5 Kopesh provides a one-size-fits-all solution to main.
Oh yeah, it stops. Okay. I don't want to listen to it anyway. What's down here? Ooh, supply crate. That. Can't decide which room first. I create. Being really good.
People were angry at Faro, at the corporation. They blamed what looks like the way up. What's left of it.
I mean, it's the newest elevator. Parkour climbing.
It'll be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobek. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, I guess I can too.
Oh. We're almost there. 60 meters. Man. Something over there? Nope. Ow.
Frost on my eyelashes.
Almost. We're not great. I'm not even bother to look exactly what's inside. I'll just take it. Ow. What a way to get to an office. Yes, we made it. Almost just there. I mean, Oh man, how high is that? Around here. On here. Ooh, another crate. Need the metal shot. Wanna buy a new bow. I bought the what is it? Very rare? I think it's pink. Sharp shot bow. I want the war bow.
All right, made it.
We did it.
Wonder what we'll find.
What's up here? What's that? I'm up here first. We can make it. Ooh, a power cell.
Good.
Need that.
Another power cell. If I find more, I should be able to get to that ancient armor I found.
What happens if I rappel down here? I get all the way to the bottom? Or just where I have to go? I don't know. I don't know. Too risky, I just climb down. Much safer. Nice office. Open top.
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy other privileges to recover purged data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to,
It's a woman who looks like me.
It's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
You're killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes, those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobek here, but they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I did?
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
The Faro robots. threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final fellow has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That?
Yes, you can.
I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Apparently.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
Shame on you.
Made her solution so terrible. What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the old ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
Let's go with brain.
All right, Silence. You've made your point. I came to these ruins hoping to learn more about this Elizabeth Sobek. And I have, but I still don't understand my connection to her. Or why the Eclipse is trying to kill me. Or who Hades is. No answers, just one question after another.
Exactly. Which is why it's time to expand your frame of inquiry. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that feral robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The old one's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project?
Exactly the question. Now,
Are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
I have questions.
Not so fast, Silence. You've got some explaining to do.
I've told you quite enough. If you still got questions, be quick about it and stop wasting your time.
A robot.
You said you've known for some time that Faro war machines destroyed the civilization of the old ones.
The evidence pointed that way. But until now, I never knew the full scope of their danger. That they could process organic matter into fuel, or that the Horus class could manufacture more robots. Like a cauldron on legs.
But the robots we've seen so far, the Corruptors and Deathbringers, they don't do those things.
Not yet, anyway. So far, we haven't encountered any that are undamaged. At full power, who knows what they're capable of. Now, that's enough talking. Be on your way.
Oh, no. I'm just getting started. You've been getting a free ride on my focus, risking nothing while I risk everything. All I have to do is take this thing off my head, and you'll be blind, deaf, and dumb. So quit complaining and answer my questions.
Very well. Proceed.
Would love to. Your intentions.
Who are you, Silence? And what are your intentions?
You really need to make this personal? I'm a lone wanderer who left his tribe behind a long time ago. An explorer of forbidden places, a searcher of lost knowledge. Exactly as I said.
Why do you know so much about the Eclipse?
I happen to know a lot about a lot of things. If what you're really asking is whether I work for the Eclipse or anyone else, I don't. I am nothing if not independent.
Tracking my focus.
You've been using my focus to spy on me. How's that possible?
Every focus emits a signal, a voice that only other focuses can hear. I know how to string those voices together, how to make them talk to each other, to communicate, even over vast distances.
How do you learn to do that?
Years of study and experimentation. In principle, it's not so different from how you override machines. I override focuses.
And you can spy through other Eclipse's focuses, too.
Usually. All I'll say is that overriding the connections is complicated.
Who's Hades?
So far as I can tell, the Eclipse are just following orders. It's Hades who wants me dead. Who is he?
I don't know. The Eclipse describe him as a buried shadow, some kind of devil.
That thing that spoke to me outside, that made that focus explode. That was Hades. Didn't seem like a person or a machine. More like a phantom. With a terrible voice.
All that's certain is that he wants you dead.
Because of my connection to Elizabeth. Has to be.
Hades is using the Eclipse to resurrect Pharaoh robots.
But if Elizabeth found a way to stop them centuries ago, if she made special weapons, maybe Hades is worried I'll do the same thing.
In some of the ancient data I've recovered, there are hints of so-called super weapons being developed. Maybe to stop the robots, the civilization of the old ones had to destroy itself.
Need those weapons. Elizabeth Sobeck, still alive.
Is there any chance that Elizabeth Sobeck could still be alive somehow?
It's highly unlikely, but not impossible. Some of the ancient data I've recovered includes mentions of life extension techniques. Pharmaceuticals, mostly. An ancient word for medicine. But some were still trying to perfect ways of freezing and unfreezing people.
Freezing and unfreezing people?
Cryogenics, they called it. But there were problems with it. Given Elizabeth's technological acumen, I can't definitively rule out that she found a way to make herself immortal. But this is speculation. Wasting time.
Okay, I'm done with you.
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Asuram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait.
Neither.
We'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved.
Yeah, we did it. Woohoo!
Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up here, at least. U.S. Robot Command next. To learn the secrets of Zero Dawn.
Learned of the ancient past. Okay, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press the like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. I will see you in the next video. Bye!